And welcome back, everybody, once again to Now That's What I Call CTM. I am TJ the Obscure with you, and we are going to be heading to birthday cake this episode. Last episode, we took out spider bait and found the path to what I'm assuming is either just another area that will then lead us to the next intersection, or it's just a path to the next intersection itself. So we want to go there after birthday cake is what I'm assuming. I'm not entirely sure. Last episode, I don't even know how to explain my behavior there towards the end. I ran out of food, and I very easily could have just come back here to get some more, but I think I felt like I had already taken too many return trips, which is not something I usually like to do. Or maybe I saw it as like a challenge of some kind to try to get through there without any food. I don't know. Whatever it was stupid, and it ended up getting me killed. But we did recover our things. And I've done a bit of off-camera work, and man, I just have to say I'm really enjoying it, you guys. I like that if I want to have golden apples, I have to farm apples myself. It's really annoying. It's annoying, but it's also like, I don't know. I've really been motivated on this map to do a lot of extra work to make things easier on myself whenever I get into the dungeons. So I went and I collected books from the first dungeon, from the Black Glass dungeon, and made an enchanting table. So we have some pretty decent enchants now. The big thing that's limiting me at the moment are levels. I just didn't have that many levels. But I was able to do some stuff, mainly with the books. Lots of combining on the anvil and all that lovely stuff. So I think we're ready to head into birthday cake. Now, I'm a little scared. I've heard bad things about this area. They said once you make it to birthday cake, you will start to hate the map. So I guess we're just going to have to wait and see what it has in store for us. I had my birthday during the creation of this intersection, so yay, happy 18th to me. I'm a legal adult now, according in the UK, which is a terrifying thought that I choose to ignore by procrastinating it playing Minecraft. To celebrate the fact I've stayed alive for 6,574 days, I baked myself a cake. And I already kind of peeked at the area. There is a cake back here, and that's all there is. It says, seriously, eat it. It's like a quick time event. I don't know, guy. I'm a little nervous about this. I can't eat it unless I'm hungry, right? So we gotta get hungry. We must get hungry. Is there anything on the other side of this? Ooh. Okay, run away. Well, that was not as big of an explosion as I thought it was going to be. Okay. Good to know. This was the point in the map I realized I don't do realism. Wow. Okay. The middle layer of the cake is off-center just to annoy you. I notice whenever I'm building, like I do it and I think I have it perfect, and then I notice I'm like one block off. And when the area is large enough, it's hard to tell, but fireworks. I suggest waiting for night. Quick warning that it takes about a minute to stop. I know it looks like a wedding cake. Shut up. Consider this me getting married to womanhood. So Ellie is a girl then. Okay. There aren't that many women map makers out there, so I think it's nice to see a variety of map makers and whatnot. It's definitely very cake-like, isn't it? Okay. I guess we want to wait for night for the fireworks, right? Although that kind of scares me too. Whatever, we're just gonna do it. And nothing. Oh, there we go. Okay. Fireworks are going off. I guess we want to head down, right? I mean, we could just bridge over, but let's just go ahead and head down. Oh, that's really annoying with the ladders. I'm going to end up getting myself killed here. Fall on a ladder and die. Fall on a ladder and die. I should have just done a water drop down here. I don't know why I didn't do that. I do not know. Whee! Yay! Fireworks! So very lovely. Is there an actual entrance to this place, or are we just supposed to dig in? Just take a bite out of it. Setting up just the dispensers themselves must have taken a long time to do. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's a clear entrance. Or a ladder up, or anything like that. So I guess we just want to dig in. Unless I'm missing something here. I'm tempted to just go to the very top. But we will not do that. We will not do that. By the way, I'm running on like 3 hours of sleep at the moment. So, yeah. I got coffee, though. I got lots and lots of the coffee. That is bedrock. Interesting. Well, I didn't see an entrance. I guess let's go up to the first layer there. I just have to say it's so very nice having the potatoes. So very nice. They do seem slightly better than the bread, but maybe that's just because I haven't taken much damage yet. Do not want to get knocked off here by skeletons or anything, which I do hear. I think our feather falling would probably save us. That's taken way longer than a minute to stop, by the way, and it's kind of annoying. Oh gosh. Okay. Big thing up here. We're gonna go right here, maybe. Yeah? You go down there. That's a lot of stuff. That is a lot of stuff. Can I get some people to come down in my little hole? Come down in my hole, little people. Come here, I want your enderpearl, Mr. Enderman. Come here, guy. Oh gosh. Okay. I forgot they can do that now. They can indeed do that. And you, Mr. Creeper, are going to die. Thank you. Eat the potato. A yummy, yummy potato. That's the second carrot I've gotten since I've been playing this morning, and it really pisses me off. Oh gosh, I totally forgot about the Enderman. I don't know where the Enderman is. Somewhere. The Enderman is somewhere. Let's go ahead and take out Mr. Skelly. I do want the Endermans. Come here, Mr. Enderman. Alright, let's just go ahead and try to do a torch run up here. Oh gosh. And to get this thing somewhat pacified. Ender chest. We can grab our orange wool now. Man, this is pretty insane, I must say. Get out of there, guy. Get out of there. You guys can all come down here and die. Just come down here and die, Mr. Zombies. Dude, these fireworks, man, they're really getting on my nerves. That spider was so excited that he finally got to me. It's like my daughter whenever she sees me and she's like so proud of herself when she manages to crawl over to me. And then I pick her up and I put her back in her playpen. It's just like, no. No, my plans have been foiled. Come on, you guys shoot each other. Shoot each other. Shoot each other. Thank you. Thank you. I still hear this witch. Yeah, no, potatoes suck just about as bad as bread does. Unfortunately. Come at me. Come at me, Mr. Skelly dude. Where you at, guy? There you are. Ooh, man, just getting to the entrance itself is pretty rough. I gotta turn these things off, man. Oh, gosh. Well, thank you for feather falling. Thank you for feather falling. I gotta grab more blocks, too. Big tree has grown. Alright, got everything that I need. I also took the time to use the levels that I got to make of that sword, and I got some more apples, and in the process, I noticed the particles from the ender chest down there, so we actually have an ender chest here in the intersection, which is certainly helpful. Alright, let's get back in there and see if we can actually beat the dungeon this episode. And, of course, I have to come back at nighttime. When there's lots of mobs. Give me your shovel. I want your shovel, guy. No shovel for me. Apparently. Oh, gosh. Little baby dude. What are you doing out here? You're gonna get hurt. You are going to get severely hurt. And maybe even die. Another ender chest. Runner, no breaking or removing this ender chest. Yes, indeed. Oh, that skeleton fell down. Ooh. Okay, another frickin' potato. Gosh dang it. That was interesting. That was very interesting. Things are exploding. Let's just get down there. Let's just ignore the mobs and get down there and see what we have in store for us. It's gonna be a bedrock maze, huh? This is bringing back memories of Legendary. Let's go ahead and make sure these are well lit. No breaking obsidian is not required to finish, but it may help, it says. Okay, interesting. Let's just go ahead and block those guys off and do that. Something like that. Oh, these guys are gonna do a ton of stuff to my armor. Light it up. I don't know if I like the axe in here. I think I want to switch to my sword. Let's go ahead and do something like that, and let's keep it well lit. So it's not required, but it may help. It says, well, then we will break the obsidian. Okay, so clearly we want to be going down, right? That looks like a promising direction to take. Although, huh. Actually, I think we want to be going right here. Maybe. Let's just go ahead and block off directions. Well, this is interesting. I'm not sure how I feel about this this dungeon. It's just a really, really cramped obsidian maze with spiders all over the place. Oh, I forgot I have a sword now. I can swing much faster. Let's just go ahead and start blocking off all the directions and whatnot. And break the obsidian. At least it's bedrock and we know that we don't have to mess around with the max spawn conditions. I think we want to be going right there maybe. Oop, and I guess we're going down here now. Nope, 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 nope. Hey, you guys. Oh, well, this is bad. This is very bad. Very bad indeed. Let's get some light down. And some blocks as well, perhaps. Something like that. And we are here now. I guess we want to be going here. With the obsidian. If anything, it's just going to do a bunch of damage to my armor. Yeah, see, my boots are already almost done for. Let's start just blocking off directions before we even go. Clearly there is a spider or something right there. It's preventing me from placing blocks. That should help, I think. And like so, let's eat some food. Just to be safe. Man, first the fireworks, now the spiders. I just cannot get any peace and quiet here. Let's block off and light it up. Where are you at there, guy? Block. Thank you. And farther down the cake hole. The cake hole. Shut your cake hole. Block it all off. Okay, okay, okay. I'd rather these boots did not break on me. Alright, that should help out a little bit. Block. Block it off. Block it off. Block it. Block it. Block it off. And you. And you. I see the obsidian right there, so that's probably where we want to be going. And let's just get lots and lots of the blocks and the torches down. Alright. I don't think we really need to break that. Is that really it? I don't know where you guys are coming from, but you're making me angry. I'm hitting you with a water bucket. That's how angry I am. Alright, let's do that. Booties. Booties, you're gonna break on me, and I don't want you to do that. Pretty, pretty please, do not do that. But if that's really it, then I'm kind of surprised. But yeah, looks like that's it. Oh, that makes me nervous. Let's get enough blocks on the bar. That's it. Okay. Ellie Brand, super safe, glass carrier brown. That's not right, is it? We'll take all of them. Happy birthday to me, happy birthday to me, happy birthday dear Ellie, happy birthday to me. In all actualness, the fact I had my birthday during this map build means the chance of you playing this on my actual birthday is 0%. Maybe for my 19th, someone might play it. Okay. Yes. Yes, and lots of the cake for us. We will take some cake for the road. Well, that wasn't too bad at all. People said that it was going to be, like, they made it out to seem like it was going to be absolute hell, but that was certainly not the case. Now we just need to make our way back up. I guess it may get more difficult the farther up that we go. There are certainly a lot of spiders. Certainly a lot. Looks like it's a straight shot, though. Well, not if there's torches. Not if there's torches, no. How did I end up here? I do not know. I do not know how I ended up here. Blocks? Blocks, anybody? Blocks, please. My boots? Please tell me my boots did not break. My boots broke. Gosh dang it, no. No! Alright, well, I could potentially make some more with enough levels and whatnot. This is not where we want to be. Not where we want to be. Not where we want to be whatsoever. Hey. Let's go ahead and light you up. I can enderpearl to get out of here. Potentially. I'm a little hesitant to do so, though. Let's get some blocks down. Oh gosh. I feel like I must almost be out, but perhaps not. Oh, Mr. Spider, do not ruin my day, please. And we're out. Alright, took us two ender pearls and a pair of decent boots, but we are out of here. And yeah, that really wasn't too bad. I thought it was kind of cool, actually. Kind of plain and not too difficult. But not as bad as I was expecting. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and repair as much as I possibly can. I don't know if I have enough levels to repair that much. But then we'll head into the next area and probably won't be able to complete it, but we'll at least be able to get a peek at it. Alright, I repaired stuff and made some basic Protection 1 boots. We need to head into, I forget the name, Shifting Caves, I think, which tells me it's going to have something to do with creepers. Lots of creeper explosions and whatnot. There's a skeleton spawner right there that makes me a little nervous that it's still hanging around. Also, I think I'm going to be releasing this one a little sooner than I usually do. I've been doing about every other day, but I may start releasing this like once a day, mainly because I'm kind of anxious to play Render's new map, Corona. And I may just have a few other things coming up here soon that will have to be released, so I kind of want to get this map over and done with. Plus, I'm enjoying it, so I want to play every day. I know I saw a spawner. Yeah, I think that's a creeper spawner right there. Let's check it out. Oh gosh, hello. Hello. Are you guys special creepers at all? Or just regular old creepers? I wish I had some blast protection. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, okay, okay. I see what's going on. Do not touch the gravel. Do not touch the gravel. Oh man. Well, this is going to be interesting. This is certainly going to be interesting. Alright, got my apples, got my... do I want ender pearls or water? I guess let's stick with the water for right now. But I gotta be careful, like, where I place blocks and place torches and whatnot. Let's see if we can get up here quickly and take this guy out. Like a so. Oh, we're supposed to go up here, I guess. Uh-oh. More fallen gravel. More fallen gravel. And cannot reach you yet. Oh, I saw a weird graphical glitch, it looked like. Hello, Mr. Enderman. I wouldn't mind trying to kill you. Can we make that a possibility, you think? I'm tempted to try to just run through here quickly. But a single creeper blast could potentially set off TNT, which would totally destroy me. And I had that happen a couple areas ago, so in the mines, and destroyed everything. And he did drop a pearl for us. Thank you very much there, guy. Okay, well, whatever. Let's give it a shot, shall we? And I guess we will use our ender pearls. As long as there's not any big drops that we really need to concern ourselves with. Let's just try to go fast, fast, fast. Fast, 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 fast. And eat lots and lots of the food. Gravel there. Gravel, creepers, things going on that terrify me. But you just pretend they don't exist. Just pretend they are merely a figment of your imagination. Okay, we're somewhere now. We are definitely somewhere. Nope, nope, not gonna happen there, guy. Let's do something like that. And something like that. And something like that. And we are in a place. We are in a place now. Witch is coming for me. Stuff about to fall on my head. Oh, this is intense. Okay, very, very intense indeed. Try not to disturb the gravel monsters. Just go, 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 go. Whee! I wouldn't mind trying to kill you. Oh, gosh. Just do not disrupt the gravel. Something like that, maybe. Hello, Mr. Zombie. I feel like I'm supposed to go up here and we're supposed to let this gravel fall. But maybe that's not the case. Oh, I don't know if that was a good idea. Whatever, whatever. No pearl. No pearl for poor old TJ. I just never get lucky. Never ever get lucky. So maybe this way then? Well, if anything, there's a chest for us. Do that. And that. We cannot open it, of course. Mutton, ender pearl, I will take it, and stone tools. It's a little late for that, don't you think there, guy? Let's do that. And say hello to everybody. Where'd that skeleton go? Mr. Skeleton, I would like to say hi to you. You're over here somewhere, right? Okay, I don't see anything. So let's go back and try to disrupt the gravel there. And see if that is the solution. I do want all the levels, so I would like to be taking these guys out. I am having a very rough time now. You know, the other thing last episode on that death, I should have just blocked with my shield, but it's still something I'm just not in the habit of doing to protect myself. Yeah, you want to... No, nothing? Okay, well, let's take you out just to be safe. And let's see if we can do this. That did not do anything. That did not do much of anything either. Maybe I'm mistaken. Maybe this is not what we want to be doing. He has, or she, I guess, has hidden quite a few things behind gravel, though. Alright, my best guess, then, is that we missed something on the way down here. Or it's hidden around here. I guess this looks like it could potentially be a hole as well. Go! We have found the path. Ooh, man, there's a lot of stuff there. Let's see if we can disrupt a bit more of this. Yeah, there's definitely a lot of stuff down there. Shall we? Shall we, everybody? Oh, gosh, I did not land where I wanted to land! I did not land where I wanted to land. Oh, we're stuck in the gravel. We're stuck in the gravel. We're unstuck from the gravel. We are no longer stuck in the gravel. Oh, that's a charge creeper. That is not what I wanted to see here. Hello, everybody. Let's do something like that. Oh, you're right there. Hi. Good to see you. Good to see you, Mr. Charge Creeper. Let's make sure you are totally dead. Oh, there's friends. Hello. Hello, Mr. Creeper friends. Let's eat the potato. Eat the potato. Light it up. 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 Light up all the things like a so. Woo. I think we're safe. I think we're safe. I would love to kill you, Mr. Enderman. Will you come over here and be my friend, please? All right. Purple stained glass has been gotten. This place was actually the final area in the map I designed. Not the last one I built, but it was the last area that I came up with the idea for and did all my planning and designing for. There was actually a whole 1 or 2 months between me designing the penultimate area and this one because I hit a creative wall. Hope that doesn't show. No, it kind of reminds me a little bit of I guess, nah, not very much. I was going to say that one area in Pantheon that had all the TNT explosions and whatnot, the TNT spawners. Okay. Well, I need to find my way out of here and find my way to the next intersection, but I feel like we accomplished a lot this episode and had some fun. So that's going to be it for me for today, you guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time.